Hi, beautiful dolls. Welcome back to my dollhouse. So, what's new with me in the last month? Well, it's been a month since Joey died. It doesn't seem real that he's been gone for a month. But he died on April 8th. I've been pretty much staying to myself. I can't seem to come to terms with everything. I'm trying. And I've got some great videos coming out for you guys. Trying real hard to get stuff out for you, and I promise I'm gonna do better. I've been sick a lot. I've had the flu twice. I didn't develop an immune system as a child because I was always in the hospital and they kept it sterile, and I didn't catch all the little viruses. They build up your immune system. So I've been fighting the flu, viruses, and everything else since I've been an adult. In fact, I didn't get chicken pox until I was 18 and pregnant with my daughter. Yeah. It's rough. I filmed some videos tonight. I guess technically it was last night, because it's like 12 o'clock in the morning, including a haul video. I know that'll make Kelly Lindsay happy. I've got a boyfriend buys my makeup, train get ready with me, filmed and ready to go up. I will be moving sometime before July 25th, and then I'll be starting on shooting my makeup collection. It's going to take a long time. I have a lot of makeup, because I collect it. Everybody buys me makeup for everything, or gives me gift cards to Sephora, or something. So, I'm stressed out looking for a new house. The railroad has bought my house. And Mother's Day is next Sunday. So that should be fun. And there's not a whole lot going on. I'm going to try to shoot a Q&A video. So if you guys have any questions, please leave them in the comments down below. I'll be taking questions on my Twitter, Instagram, Facebook. I even have a Pinterest now for Life of a Broken Doll. Just use the hashtag AskYourDoll. I'll leave the hashtag down in the description box as well as all my social media handles, and just hit me up wherever you can. As soon as I have enough questions, I'll do the video, and that's pretty much it. Not much else has changed. I'm still working on physical therapy and trying to stay well. So I'll see you again real soon. Bye, beautiful dolls.